Bamanek with a steal. One man to beat. He's running 2-on-2. Bamanek goes hard inside and gets the roll. Count it for Bamanek. Crossover between the legs. Crossover in front, gets inside, left hand, and lays it in. TC, potential NSIC player of the year, doing work there. And kicks it back out to Mongan for three. And Mongan, cash money from downtown, 38-23. 4 minutes to play here in the first half, Warriors lead. Over to Bamanek, kicks over to Taylor Cameron, and a swish from downtown. Taylor Cameron continues his hot streak from three-point land. Inside to O'Loughlin, and he slams it down. Almost broke down the backboard. Skylar O'Loughlin going up strong, 53-27, Warriors lead. Now over to Arntz. Arntz for three, and he's raining from downtown, a 70% three-point shooter for Winona State. Continues with that one there, 62-31, Winona State lead. Bounce pass to Blacklock, and he slams it. Mark Blacklock apparently doesn't agree with gravity and the rules of that, so 64-33, Blacklock with the slam. But he kicks it out to Arntz. Arntz open for three, nothing but net. Nick Arntz, 2 for 2 from downtown on the night, 73-38, Warriors lead.